They had that challenge of overcoming the cancer, and they had the head op, the brain operation, and then the melanomas. He was not going to give in to it. I've known people who have had cancer. The best form was to be determined about it, not to give in to it. To have that determination to overcome that, it's like losing a game. You know, you do something about it, but overcome it is something he was used to doing, because how do you handle defeat? Do something about it. You get up the next morning, you walk out that door, and you make sure you're going out there to succeed. And that was the greatest quality you have when you've got an illness like that.